They hung Wallace high on the gallows, then let him down ere he was dead. And while he choked, the Queen cheered him for daring to cross English Ted. His heart and his liver they savaged as Her Majesty watched the glad scene. His head was cut off, he was quartered. 'Twas an afternoon fit for a queen. They murdered the Wallace for treason. His body has long since decayed, but no English crown can destroy him, for Wallace is with us today. He took up his sword against England, the cowardly Sassenach ran. He beat them at Falkirk and Stirling, and burnt them like rats from our land. King Edward of England was raging that Scotland was free once again. The Scottish Republican Army had wiped out his best fighting men. They murdered the Wallace for treason. His body has long since decayed, but no English crown can destroy him, for Wallace is with us today. Oh, William the Wallace fought bravely, no Englishman could him defeat. But English gold bought Scottish quislings, and he was betrayed by Menteith. With a crown made of thorns he was tortured for setting his own country free. How am I a traitor, cried Wallace, when England is foreign to me? They murdered the Wallace for treason. His body has long since decayed, but no English crown can destroy him, for Wallace is with us today. Through Edinburgh, Stirling and Falkirk, from Inverness to Elderslie, his spirit is calling for justice and commands us to set ourselves free. And when once again we do battle for Wallace against England's scum, with no fear of betrayal to the Saxon, let them come, let them come, let them come.